I'm Laurențiu. I'm industrial director in Danone Romania, and I'm working for Danone for 12 years. The main challenges, I think my main challenge is to develop the people of my team. Of course, then there are the challenges related to the product, to deliver the best product with the best delay, with the best cost. And this is always a challenge in this environment, which is changing every day. You need to hire people as close as possible to the culture, because technical skills you can bring them later. Culture and to teach them in a culture is more difficult. So when we hire, we hire very open people, very enthusiastic, ready to take jobs, and the more they go, the more happy they are. So this is the characteristics. I'm open to experience new challenges. And why? Because I'm very curious as person, and when I'm taking a job, a position, I'm not interested only on that position, but I'm interested what else could I learn new. And this is including new cultures, new countries, new mountains, new lakes, whatever. So this is what is guiding me in the decision and in the career path. When we speak about the Danone culture, I'm thinking first about being open, then about the dynamism, then about the care for the others. The others, it means the people in our teams, the people around us. And then when I'm speaking about Danone, it's about a learning environment. I'm engaged with Danone, but I'm enthusiastic about Danone, and I'm expressing this every day to all my friends. I feel here in Danone two things, the possibility to grow and the possibility to express myself. So I think this is a company, if you want to have freedom to innovate, to have freedom to experiment, this is Danone. The management style at Danone is very relaxed. The first thing which I learned, it's no ties. So be relaxed, say what you think and say it loud. And then it's very based on alignment. So you should not agree, but in the end, you should align together with your colleagues, with your team. Innovation, openness, and dynamism.